Ashley.
I'm right here. I thought you were gonna die.
Okay. You did this.
Yeah. Yeah, I did this. Can you stand?
The map?
Yeah, I found it. I think it says we can get out if we go this way. Hey, we're a team, right?
Keep this up. I'll be out of a job.
So, all of this, removing the parasites, this was Luis.
Yeah. We're alive. Thanks to him. Someone had a field day looting the Umbrella Labs. I'm surprised this thing even booted up. Not the most uncomfortable place I've slept before.
We could use that.
Sorry.
Like I said, we're a team.
You're getting good at that.
Right? Sure you're okay?
Never been better.
Good. That woman who helped us. You think she's all right?
Oh, I'm sure she's fine. She's not the type to roll over that easy.
Sounds like you know her well. No problem.
Break's over, I suppose. Welcome. What can I interest you in? Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Thank you. A well-chewed, that's good work, if I do say so myself. What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You can't go wrong with that. Pleasure doing business with you. Better to be over-prepared, am I right? Thank you. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right. A deal well struck. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the different. Well, we've given this one all we have to give. Treat it with the respect it deserves, yeah? I still have some new items you might be interested in. Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Gotta select. Might want to take care of any leftover errands before going this way. Be ashamed to live the rest of your life wondering, what if, am I right? You have the stench of battle on you, mate. Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? At a high price. Will that be a come back? Welcome. Not my place to say, really, but sometimes things are more interesting if you keep a level playing field, don't you find? Don't get yourself killed now.
Ida. He thinks he's gonna lure me out. Spread out.
Got it. I'll stay back.
Stay here. I won't be long.
Okay.
Sadler! Sadler. A monster in and out. Still, I need to cut this date short. It's not me. It's you.
Ida, what the hell are you doing?
Nothing personal, Leon. Luis and I had an arrangement. Don't worry, I'll take good care of it. Bride's here. You coming?
I think we both know this. It's where we go our separate ways.
I see. Better get a move on.
Cute.
Until next time, Leon.
Where's she going?
Who knows?
I don't understand. Why would she just...
Gotta move. Island's gonna blow.
It's gonna what?
Yeah.
Let's get out of here.
Yeah. Now we can go home.
We're not out of here yet.
Nothing now, the master's gone. It's over. All right. Not bad, Ida.
You like thrill rides?
I love them!
You're gonna love this!
I'm not sure that was insane. Mission accomplished, right?
Mission accomplished. When you're home safe.
Thank you for saving me.
Don't mention it.
You know, I could put in a word with my dad. Have you assigned to my detail, if you're interested.
You don't need me. You proved you could handle yourself. Even if you could use a lesson in knife safety. Come on. Let's go home.
Condor One? Bruce to Condor One, do you read me? Come in. I said come in. Is this thing even on? Leon. Leon, are you and Ashley all right? Where are you? Come on!
Patch me through. I've obtained the amber.
Excellent.
Just one question. What are you planning to do with this?
I do not pay you to ask questions. All you need to know is a new dawn is breaking. 100 will give their lives so that just one may live. I am expediting that change.
So, we're talking millions of casualties.
Billions.
How ambitious. We're changing course now.